That is definitely illegal. That is definitely illegal. Holy holy. Did I just catch that?
That's a cop dumb. He's gonna get caught by the cops.
Because he can see the floor drop away.
I guess, yeah.
Yeah, do that in front of a cop.
Wow. Just cut his ass off.
Can you please light him up? No, you ain't getting on the highway. What is going on? Oh my. This is injustice.
No left turn. Good job. Go get him. Go. You gonna line him up? Yeah. Yes. Oh, I'm so happy. I'm so happy. That never happens.
Just the mistakes of my youth. Take all the bad, all the blessings broken. Don't forget they made me who I am. Mix all the highs, all the crashes, wasted nights. I won't forget they made me.
come on. Come on, do something stupid, dumb. Come on, dip it. Give me something to laugh about. Be dumb. Be dumb. Make my night. Dude. I'm like seriously confused. Go with it again. Like, dude, if you're going to just pass him, just do it. Quit being. Come to a red light. Things could get interesting. He's going to fucking gun it, I bet you. Gun it like the you are. Come on. Go, pull over. He's gonna get him. He's gonna get him! Get that motherfucker! Go get him, go get him, go get him! Get him, get him, get him! Get him! Get him! Get him! Get him! Whoa! He got that motherfucker! What's up? Oh, yeah! Get him! Who's the f- now? Mother f- boy! Whoa! I love it!
He hasn't accepted, but they accepted him.
Wow. I was like, who's creeping up mad fast like that?
Who is that?
The cops.
The cops.
And he was right. Oh! Yo, the second accident
I seen
today!
I got it on
dash cam!
Lights go on.
On the what? Idiot.
Moto, Roberto Coin, Tudor Watches, and so much more.
A cop's going for him. Not even.
No?
Yeah, yep. Get him! Get him! Get him! Enjoy that ticket, buddy!
They'll pay cash on the spot.
It was in her couch. What are you?
Hai nou merge cu spatele.
Is that guy tailgating the sh** of a cop, or is the cop towing it? Cause dude, he's just tailgating. Do they know each other? Cause if they don't, that's really stupid. They can't be towing because you'd have to have a sign that says in tow.
And why would a cop tow somebody?
I don't know. It doesn't make any sense. But why would a guy follow that closely behind... It's a chick. And I think I see some blue hair. She's riding his ass. Yeah, do it. Please. Please light her up. Please light her up. I want to follow this guy around until he lights her up.
He's at least going to make her uncomfortable. He's tailgating the person in front of him.
Well, yes.
There we go.
Yes.
That's
What a dickhead. Wow, let's look how stupid her face is. Oh, your face is so stupid!
Doing it. Nailed it, guys. Nailed it. Oh, nose.
Dude, you almost got hit by a streetcar. Holy dude. Wow.
I'm a flame, can I call my name and I kill my fame? It's a good game.
About here is where the door would be. But they're beyond that across the hall.
So I'd say they're probably a little more than that right now.
Okay. So testing message would not be smart.
Roll the dice and take my chances. I roll the dice and take my chances. As I pray for her returning to me.
Sheriff?
Oh, please.
Lele.
No way. Nice. That's why you don't cut off cops, man.
This. Get your camera on. And that'll be dangerous driving too.
afternoon. It looks like almost all this rain will be over southern Maryland. Most of the region will be dry tomorrow. Mid-80s or higher. A different story on Sunday. Showers now.
Get him! Get him!
What
was that? Yes! Okay, Garmin. Save video. I ran a red light in front of a cop!
A few moments later.
Oh, yes. 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 Oh my God. Oh, I have to save this dash cam footage for like the instant karma YouTube. Oh my God.
Hey! Hey! Wake up! There's a Bud Light can sitting in there and he's passed clean out.
That's what he did to me.
He'll go home. The horse knows how to get home.
I don't even know if this is my car.
I'm gonna see if I can get in front of him and slow down.
We might have it stopped. Nope. Disregard. He just rammed it into my car.
Hey! Stop your horse! Stop your horse! Stop your horse! Get your horse!
Come on, man.
Either 68 Raleigh 1050 with my vehicle.
Let me breathe.
got your documents handy?
Yep.
I don't think I need to explain it to you, do I?
No.
I'm on my way somewhere else.
Okay.
Just obey the rules of the road, okay?
There goes a cop too!
my God!
Have you had any alcohol to drink today?
No.
Anything in the last 24 hours?
Nothing?
Why are you driving so fast?
I never been in this area.
You were driving 95 kilometers an hour. You've had no alcohol to drink?
No.
Okay, I'm just gonna have you do a roadside breath, okay?
Yes, of course.
And blow. Go. There we go, perfect.
So I'm the problem one.
Unfortunately, you're the problem one tonight, yeah.
And you're not, right?
No. I just don't like drunk drivers on our roads, especially when they have children in the backseat of the car. Okay, step out of the vehicle, okay?
Are you kidding me?
That just happened in front of a cop. Thank you! Huh? Wow!
I've made some preliminary instructions to you, and I now have a brief, and I promise you, brief statement to read to you regarding joy in any of this. These parents, some of them broke down crying.
We could all be in trouble for that later on. Angrily, I shoved my hands in my pockets and looked away. I'm grateful for your help in this situation, Captain Connor. But I hope you will now agree it is appropriate to clear the floor so the police may begin their investigation. You should go.
It's the wrong thing.